Test getting organized, it's kind of getting things together, phones up. There's no one in this plane. Feet up.
Test is over there.
Every time, you know. Then we had the Air New Zealand lady running up and down the aisle saying, maybe they're waving because two of us are being made redundant after this flight. I can't believe that. What a beautiful night. I like the Anna Star Wars plane over there and the Anna kind of whatever it is playing over there with the paint job, but it's pretty cool. Yeah, nice work.
Yes, the Wakasugi is awake on the far side of the plane.
Well, no, it's a nodding moment. She's got that distinctive, yeah, the head's going. I think she's going to, yep, down she goes, bang. Amazing, Japan, put them on public transport and bingo. They count magic sheep and fall asleep.
Three, four United planes, and quite a small one too. Presumably cargo.
Huh. Interesting to find out what they're flying, whether it's people. Doesn't look like baggage coming off. They're quite cargo orientated. Huh. Korean Air one. No, that can't come here either. Wow. Looks like cargo is the new gig. It's a hell of a lot easier than putting people on planes and dealing with border restrictions. Huh. FedEx. That's a lot of cargo. Unless they just got them parked here and never fly again. This one here looks as if it's locked up for the season. Wow.
It says that tonnage has the right of way, but here a plane coming onto your runway definitely has the right of way. So good call in New Zealand. Who are they? It's Apollo. Cape Canaveral and Apollo, but it's got a few fair rush in it.
How fast I'd keep up with this thing in Georgia, I'd still be here. I'd still be here. I'd still be in with it now. I think I'd still be beside it. No, losing it now. We're getting up to, wow. Love to know the speed. The take off here. These days, they might as well keep them out here. Flourish. Let's go. Bye, Japan. See you in 4 or 5 months, maybe 5 months. Wow. What is that? I have no idea. Dip down, drop a wing, whip around. There's Tokyo way in the distance. Oh my god. Yeah, this is spectacular. Oh, I wish it was daytime. There's the ocean out there. Taz is 100% asleep. She's gone beyond the head drop. It's now the chin's kind of heading towards the navel area. Okay. Bye, Japan. There's no rising sun, but there's certainly a setting one over there. And I love this low cloud. And here we go, over the ocean. We're really leaving. Thought so. Dip left. Change course. Oh, I like these wispy clouds. Beach house where the sun rises in the morning, and I live in a city that the sun sets upon it.